still has possession in his own end. Most Hated's moving well through the neutral zone. Shifts to the backhand and shoots. Penalty coming up, but it's a delayed call. Stoner's got 2 minutes for interference.
You got to be in control. You just can't run around and hit everybody, especially when they don't have a puck.
Most Hated's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.